All my equipment soaking wet.
All my equipment, please.
No cup.
No cup?
Yeah.
You don't like soaking wet equipment, I guess.
Lose the feel. I mean, when your gloves get soaked, it's the worst. Yeah. And I mean, I wouldn't be able to shoot, so I'd sacrifice them so I can still shoot and pass. I know, right? But yeah.
Soaking wet.
Soaking wet equipment.
Yeah. I would never take that chance. No way.
All my equipment's soaking wet.
I think I played a lot with my equipment soaking wet, so I'll go with that because it only takes one time without a cup for something bad to happen. So I'll go with the equipment soaking wet.
What did Connor say to that?
Not wear a cup. I think wearing your gear soaking wet is pretty gross, and you know, you can still do some things to protect yourself even if you're not wearing a cup.
Because he wasn't wearing a cup. He wasn't wearing a cup in the summer. So I just saw he was here.
He was the one guy.
No cup. Oh no. Crazy man. I told him, like, that's why you're the fastest skater in the NHL right now.
Gotta have a cup. Like, there's no option about it. You gotta have a cup.
Ooh, I have no kids, so I'm gonna have to say soaking wet equipment.
Probably wear it soaking wet.
I'll go soaking wet. I'll do a lot of things before I do that.
There you go.